Hey everyone, welcome to my first ever YouTube video. You guys asked me some questions and I'm here to answer them. The questions do get more interesting towards the end, so definitely stick around. I'll see you guys there. How has Japan changed you? Traveling to Japan has taught me so many things, from the culture, to the food, to even navigation by myself. I think everyone in their lifetime should travel by themselves to a foreign country, to another state, to anywhere, just by themselves, to get to explore themselves, get to know themselves, because it's honestly really helped my confidence. What is your biggest regret? My biggest regret is always second guessing myself, especially when I was a lot younger. The older you get, the less risk you're able to take on, so you have to learn to love making those mistakes. Don't worry about being perfect, because newsflash, it doesn't exist. Have you ever been in love? I've never been in love, but I've always been in love with the idea of love, the feeling of it. What is one thing I value most in someone? A person that is able to listen and not just hear. This can apply to a partner, a friend, or a family member. That genuine care to listen to what you have to say. It's rare nowadays. What are your ways of handling the ups and downs that life brings you? I love this question because it mentions handling not only the ups, but with the downs. No matter where I am in life, I will always treat the highs the same as the lows and try not to let it affect me. On one hand, the downs will always be painful and seem impossible to get past, but it is never impossible. I usually let time dilute the issue. On the other hand, the ups. I usually try not to let it get in my own head because once I get too comfortable in that spot, I know I'll start working a lot less, harder. And in that moment, I always try to downplay it. What are your goals that you want to achieve in life? This list can go on and on, but for this question, something that's helped me is discovering my purpose. Reading all the messages that say, I inspire guys. When I read those messages, it does make my day, and I want to continue to inspire others. Cliche, right? But whenever I hear the word influencer, it slightly makes me cringe. But there came a moment where I understood that people do look up to me. I do get inspired, and in that moment, I want everyone that follows me to gain some sort of positive habit in their own life. I care for that, and I want to be able to build on a large scale. What is your biggest insecurities and why? I'd say one of the biggest ones that I still deal with to this day is I've never had that childhood friend or someone that I've known for that long just to have. When I see people nowadays, they have friendship groups lasting 10 to 15 years or more, and a part of me has always wanted that. I've always been envious of it, and I understand that's something you can't just have right away. That's something you need to cultivate and build, and I'm at a point where that's something I'd like to do, but it always is a difficult thing for me because everyone nowadays already has that group, usually not willing to accept new, I guess, applicants. But yeah, that's a big insecurity of mine. What keeps you at peace? Something that's been able to keep me at peace is that if it's a bad moment in life, or if it's a good moment, this moment is just a moment. It's temporary. It'll pass. And understanding that helps me understand that this small glimpse of what time really is in that moment, good or bad, will fade away one day. Understanding that it'll fade away helps me become at peace, because why is there a need to swallow in pain or stay in that high all the time? Are you single? A question everyone has been dying to answer. I heard Jether has a kid. I heard Jether has a girlfriend. I heard Jether talks to a lot of girls. No. I am single, I am talking to no one at the moment, and yes, I don't have a kid, guys. I don't know where this rumor came from. What is a place of your dreams? Now, this is me, I guess, eyeballing this last question. When I hear place of dreams, I think, what does that dream look like? And you gotta dream big. I've always dreamt big, and because of that, I don't know what it looks like. But until that point comes, I hope you guys stick along with the ride. There's nothing I could ever say. Just thank you guys. And I can't wait for what's next.